As the economy sours, many people are turning to one of the oldest businesses out there, pawn. KMBC9's Dan Weinbaum visited one pawn shop today, and he joins us live. Dan?
Well, if you have anything that's worth anything, you can probably get something for it here. Pawn business is up around the country, but as we found out today, it's not exactly recession-proof. Someone has to go inside and buy the stuff in there.
In the back of National Pawn.
All this stuff and all the way around is actually in pawn.
The shelves are full. A lot of people are turning to pawn.
We've grown probably 30% in the last 6 months, which is a ton.
Denny Russell says business started going up the same time gas prices spiked. And now as the economy sours, he hears about it from customers.
Everyone's complaining. Everyone's down on work. Got less hours they're doing nowadays. Losing jobs right and left. I mean, it's not good.
So people come in to trade their goods for cash.
$60. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
Mm-hmm. We're giving out a lot, hopefully we can start receiving here pretty soon, but it's been a little bit slow on the sales side.
Russell says while business is okay, sales should be better this time of year.
But this is December. We should be doing a bunch of Christmas stuff right now, and we're not so much.
So as Russell puts it, they could run out of cash to lend. He says they're not a bottomless pit.
But Dan, how could that really happen?
Well, it would set up something like this. If too many people would forfeit on the things that they have pawned inside, meaning that they don't pay back the loan, well, then that stuff goes on the shelf. And if sales are down, well, there you go. Back to you, Laura.
All right, Dan, there you go. Thank you.